Hi friends, joining you, thanks.
Jonie was the girl who lived next door. I've known her, I guess, 10 years or more. Jonie wrote me a note one day, and this is what she had to say. Slowly I read her note once more. Then I went over to the house next door. The teardrops feel like rain that day, when I told Jonie what I had to say. Jonie, Jonie, please don't cry. You'll forget me by and by. You're just 15 and I'm 22. And Jonie, I just can't wait for you. Soon I left our little hometown, got me a job and tried to settle down. But these words keep haunting my memory, the words that Jonie said to me. My clothes and I caught a plane. I had to see Jonie, I had to explain how my heart was filled with her memory, and asked my Jonie if she'd marry me. I ran all the way to the house next door, but things weren't like they were before. My teardrops feel like rain that day, when I heard what Jonie had to say.
It's been 5 years.